Hey gamers, or oh, there's like a smudge on my camera. Sorry about that. I bring you a new camera. But hey gamers, trying to get back into the I'll get into the whole mess that is my channel and like my life as soon as I get started into the game, because I think there's a lot of downtime. There's some multiplayer. Slot zero. Okay. Oh, okay. That wasn't gonna let me pick slot zero for a second. I won't be. Create. Willy Annie. Question mark. Coming soon. Well, we got the male snow person, it looks like. The female snow person. Why is it male so much fatter? And then the androgynous or. Did you just assume my gender, snowman, coming? That joke's in poor taste. I don't know, I'm not funny. Okay. Oh, that's hunger. Okay, I just thought I had 99 fat snowmen at my disposal. And the temperature is 50 degrees. I'm assuming that's gonna be a thing. What the fuck? Oh no, an old person! Back away! Okay, I'm gonna assume E. What's the matter? Where is everyone? Dot dot dot. Hey, is everyone alright? It isn't safe to talk here, but my house survived the attack. Meet me there and I'll tell you what happens. Oh, he just faded away. I think he's a ghost. No one survived. Visit the old man in the survived house. I'm assuming that this is English isn't this author's primary language, because survived house doesn't really make sense. The house survived. Survived house. I don't know. Survived isn't like a really good adjective you would add, like as a descriptive term. It's a survived house. Farm. I've never seen it so quiet in here. Okay. There was someone else. Oh no. It's a snow thing. Can I talk to you? Or you can just roll away. That's fine. I need to talk to this old man first. But anyway, I guess I'll talk about my channel a bit. So, a lot of shit has happened in my life. And, oh, only has to survive. I'm this way. Is I don't think that's proper English. A mailbox. That dodge feature. So what did you want to tell me? I told them. I warned everyone that they were coming, black twisted creatures of the night. I'd seen them before. But nobody listens. They called me old. They called me crazy. Okay, because you're an old crazy man. Then it happens. I woke to a terrifying sound. The walls trembled and everything came crashing down. Your house is perfectly fine. Let me guess, the creatures? Yes, black as soot, like nothing you've seen, with eyes that could pierce your soul. Assassins had dreamt about them in their sleep, but this dream was reality. What? The citizens had dreamt about them in their sleep, but this dream was reality. Nightmares, as they were called lately. I've learnt one thing, and you must listen. You must prepare for the night. That's when they come. It isn't safe. Okay? I've learnt one thing, and you must listen. Okay. I see you have a quest above your head. Prepare for the night. The old man told you about the terrible creatures of the night, the nightmares. Make weapons. You are definitely going to need it at night. This is in early access. I have learned one thing. Why do you have a... Oh god, that's gonna bother me. I wanted to play this game. Can I close this door? It's on the door frame. Okay, I want to play this game because it looked interesting, but it looked like there was some kind of mystery. It's a survival game. Everyone's played a survival game every now and then. I like them in small quantities, and this is an early access game, so I might get through it. Snowbank! Okay. Inventory, got nothing. Craft. Axe. Okay, I need 3 twigs, apparently. I wanted to play this game because it looks interesting. There's a story behind it, and it's not a super... I don't think it's going to be a super long game series. Berries! I found my berries! You can walk away with things before you finish pick... Or you can walk away from things before you finish picking them up. Berries! Fuck! Pick it up! Thank you. I'm too impatient. Okay. It's a bird! Okay. Anyway, about my channel, I'm the worst at commentary. Like, literally, I just get too here, there, and everywhere. And that's actually kind of one of the reasons... Hey, look, a pebble. One of the reasons why I haven't gotten super far in making videos is because... Gonna pick you up? No. I just... I have a full-time job beyond this, and I've mentioned this in videos before, and I actually have a different job than I used to, I think. I don't think I made a video since I moved. I think I tried. Maybe. But, I haven't really done much. Stick. The first thing that came to hand is a stick. Actually, I picked up multiple sticks. Got a job. And... started working and just kind of getting moved in and all that kind of stuff to a new place. It's kind of a shovel, need sticks. Oops. Okay, put that there. Put that there. Oh, I can't use that there. I don't understand how this works. I'm equipping it, not equipping it. Oh, you hit E. That's weird. Distractions aside. So, I got a new job, got busy, started working, and I've been, honestly, there's just been no games I wanted to make videos on, and I'm just like, I need a game that really inspires me to make videos. And then I kind of came to the realization recently that no YouTube channel will ever survive. And I mean, like, I'm not making money on this, and I don't really plan on making money on it. I mean, if I do, awesome. That would be like the funnest job, but I'm not planning on it. And the big reason behind that is just, like, it takes a lot of time and dedication to go to a YouTube channel. And even though I would like to, I don't necessarily have that kind of time and dedication to it. So I'm just going to do what I can. And I like making videos. I like editing videos. I want to be funnier. I want to have funny commentary. I want to be a channel people want to go to. So... you know... beyond all that, ooh, oh, it's a bridge. I thought it was like an abandoned house I could have used. I'm just sitting here and I'm trying, and I decided to pick an interesting game, one that at least I want to make one video on. I'll probably do several videos of this game. It really depends. Right now I'm just hoarding away materials. And the music in this game is fantastic, by the way. It's super cool. Anyway, if I want to have better video content on my videos, I gotta get away from this kind of exposition as to why I'm here. But the long and short of it is I've been lazy and I haven't been, like, investing in my YouTube channel. And I have, like, a shit ton of equipment. I have, like, all this equipment that I got because I really enjoyed making videos, and then I just don't use it. My room, like, I have a blue screen behind me. You guys can't see because obviously I'm using it, and the point of it is to be invisible. But I just been super busy. Oh, the music changed. I think I might have to go into the house. Pick that up. There's a sprint button. Oh, there's another guy there. I actually didn't. No. Hey, nightmares, why don't I... Where the fuck is this? It's like a teleport pad. No! You're not supposed to follow me in here. Okay, follow me this way. Follow me this way. Oh no, the slime! Okay, door's open. Ha ha! Can I sleep? Can I use this? Fuck, I don't want to talk to you. Okay, well, I'm gonna just chill here. Oh, give me a chance to talk. Night time seems to go by faster. It seems like the seconds go by faster. But, anyway, what I was wanting to say is tree sapling, ice rose, green herbs, restore hunger points. Fifty seems to be a good number for now. I want to be making videos. Okay. I'm sorry. I have been rambling this entire time without making a point. Let me make a point. I moved to this new job, getting accustomed to where I'm living now, but I've been struggling with recently the whole, I'm 20, 25 actually. God, I'm old. And I'm trying to figure out what I want to do with my life. And I know I don't want to do what I'm doing currently. I'm good at sales. I'm good at customer service, but it's not a job I wake up to and be like, hey, I want to go to work, you know? So I want a job that's fulfilling for me. And I'm a project-based guy, and I like working. I like working on projects and stuff like that. But I just get so unmotivated when I don't feel like it's what I want to do. You know what I mean? It's weird. But, like, I want to work on a project, but I want to work on a project that I find worth my time. And, like, I'd sit there and just get unmotivated. I get unmotivated to do anything. Play a game. Make a video. Fuck. Even watching video, or like watching videos, or watching YouTube, or anime, like, I just sit there and I'm just like, I should do something with my time rather than watching this. And yay, they're gone. Your old man. Oh, his house did kind of come down. There's like holes in his roof. Anyway, kind of along the lines of what I was saying, I think I bit my tooth a bit. Nah. Bit my tooth. It's a weird segment, but it makes sense if you've done it before. So, here I am. Greetings, I am Avgard, mighty hero of the island. Fuck, you're a hero, you didn't do jack shit for me earlier. Remember my name, for it will become legendary. Tell me, small one, what happened here? I don't know. Ah! Never mind. Not to worry. I shall figure out this mystery myself. You better find a chronicler to write of my deeds. Move along, small fry. Okay. So the exclamation point isn't like a... It just... Oh, it means you can talk to them. Can't talk to the turkey. Alright. So yeah, here I am. Now, are you gonna attack me? Ooh. When you're close, he sounds huge. He totally looks like he'd be an enemy too. I guess you shouldn't judge a book by its cover. Hats. Oh, you can make hats. I guess you're a snowman. Campfire. Can be used to cook meals. Great. Might as well. Having a rest of the fire would be beneficial for your health. Okay. I'm assuming I'm gonna need to work. Oh, Fuck, I need stone. Oop, alright. what was I saying? I don't know. I want to get this out. I want to get this off my mind, and this is what kind of what this first episode is going to be about. I'm kind of running it a little long, so I'm probably going to cut it short. But let me just state, I'm trying to make videos again. I want to make funny videos. So get in the comments right now. Tell me everything I'm doing wrong. Tell me how unfunny I am, so I can find a way to do better next time. Or give me words of encouragement, I guess. It works too. apparently Q is dodge as well. And yeah, that's pretty much it for now. Just know I'm working on it. And there's more I want to talk about it, but I really shouldn't end this kind of video. And the time flies by, holy crap. Yeah, so I'm gonna figure this game out. Ciao for now, gamers. Sorry for the weird kind of episode. Love exposition and figuring out, you know, what I'm doing. But hopefully you guys kind of understand. I'm trying to get back, and I've been motivated up to this point, and I've got my motivation back a little bit. So hopefully I can keep the momentum going, and we'll grow together. I will grow, and my viewers will grow. And you guys will come and help me. It'll be great. Thank you. Have a nice day. Ciao for now.